Hey everybody, I'm Toby, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get the Ken Analyzer 3 Mini running. Ken Analyzer Mini is a great tool which allows you to receive and transmit raw Ken messages, perfect for commissioning your USB to Ken interface and for initial tests. You will need to install the VCI driver first to get access to Ken Analyzer Mini. And to help you with this, we made a video explaining how to install and set up the driver. I will put the link in the description below, and there you find everything. Once you have installed the VCI driver, you will find the Ken Analyzer Mini when opening up the folder XSET, then VCI 4.0, then Ken Analyzer Mini, or you can just click on the Ken Analyzer Mini icon on your desktop. Puff! Let's get started. Click on the Ken Analyzer Mini icon to start the tool and attach the USB to Ken V2 professional device from the starter kit package to the computer. Your computer should detect it automatically, and you should see the available communication channels in the upper left window. For demonstration purposes, we will open the Ken Analyzer a second time to show you how to work with the two Ken channels available on the device. We will set the first Ken channel on the first Ken analyzer and the second on the other. So let's see what elements we have on the Ken Analyzer Mini user interface. As I mentioned, we can see the type of Ken interface and the available channels in the upper left window. Below that you find status information for the selected Ken controller or channel. On the right-hand side, at the receive window, you see all bus traffic, and below the transmit window, you can enter messages for single or cyclic transmission. On the top, you will find the most important functions as buttons, such as start, stop, and the settings for your device. Under settings, you can change the protocol, either standard with 11-bit identifier, extended with 29-bit identifier, or both. You can also select whether to see error frames or not. Other options include the selection of TX passive mode for CAN and high or low speed bus coupling. And at the bottom, you can set the baud rate, where there is also an option for automatic baud rate detection. Once you've finalized your settings, you will find an overview of them, all for the selected CAN channels, as well as some statistical information such as error counters in the window on the lower left side. To show you how the Ken Analyzer Mini works in real, we will set up a small Ken network together. The USB to Ken Professional is already plugged in. Now we take the two adapter cables, plug them into the USB to CAN, and on the other side we connect the ports with a CAN cable. Do not forget to use a terminator resistor at both ends, which is included in the starter kit package. We already have it here. Okay. Now you have a small CAN network which connects the two channels of the USB to CAN V2 Professional. So, let's enter a CAN message in the transmit window. Let's try a message with identifier 0 and data bytes 0100. When we now click on the button for single transmission, you see the message in the reception window with a self-reception flag. In the other Ken Analyzer Mini window, it's shown without this flag. We also can send, in return from Ken 2, for example, identifier 18. You can select whether it should be sent cyclically, for example, every 200 milliseconds. By hitting the yellow button, the messages will be sent cyclically. Another great feature is that you can export all the received messages in a CSV file. That was our quick overview for the Ken Analyzer Mini, and we hope that you enjoyed this video. Please check out our other videos for more information on our products. And for more complex analysis tasks, the CAN analyzer is offered also in a light and a standard version, providing data interpretation functionality, signal display as graph, and much, much more. So thanks for watching. And if you liked this video, please leave us a like. If you want, you can comment too. And of course, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you. See you soon. Bye bye.